It's your Astros playoff coverage this season. Stay tuned after Rockets postgame tonight, and don't miss the Astros
dotted area to dunk the basketball. If Lindale's not there, he's going to hammer that one home. So
had a couple of blocks. His ability, even when he gets beaten off the dribble defensively with that. And then Thompson's super long and athletic himself.
Yeah, another free throw.
So far, as was the case in the first quarter on Monday, Landale got that lead.
Reach your financial goals with an assist from Intuit Credit Karma, proud partner of the Houston.
Rockets were down 14-0 to start, and they still have yet to reach 14.
Yeah, and one thing he does, it's a simple game. He's shooting the ball well, and when you run him off the three, he makes plays and gets to the foul line.
And the Rockets started off in this half with a turnover. Same 10 that began the game on the floor to start the half. So the Rockets have, this game has been dominated so far by San Antonio, but this group has not cashed it in so far. Still playing hard. Good pass, thread at the needle. How did Collins find
it? There you go. Love the response from Jabari Smith Jr. Got dunked on and only hit a three. Had a nice little floater and good hustle there from Amen Thompson. This group trying to build something.
Another fantastic night for Jabari.